You can tell it's real because it looks so fake, honestly.
Whatever you do, don't get a flu shot.
All propaganda must be popular, and its intellectual level must be adjusted to the most limited intelligence among those it is addressed to. Consequently, the greater the mass it is intended to reach, the lower its purely intellectual level will have to be. But if, as in propaganda, we're sticking out a corner of aim is to influence the whole people, we must avoid excessive intellectual commands on our public, and too much caution cannot be extended in this direction. The more modest its intellectual balance, the more exclusively it takes into consideration the emotions of the masses, the more effective it will be.
That poison.
Trees that can't be hidden if you look. Look up in the sky, there's poison in the breeze. Take a second and think about what that means. Yep, that's right, poison in the air that you breathe. And yep, I know it ain't easy to believe. And why would you? Do you scroll or you read? Think about it, what's in your news feed? The news feeds you nothing organic. It's propaganda. More than half won't understand the thing that I'm saying. Nope, they'll think I'm nuts. Either that or I'm playing. But I'm not. I'm at home and I'm praying. Before I sleep and I'm waking, I hit my knees, meditating to bring peace to the awakening. 'Cause my fat ass is, matter of fact, my fat ass was oblivious to the fact that I was not attached to that package that I unwrapped and love to eat. If I could change, you could change, you could trust me, you could trust me.
They've been poisoning your mind. They've been poisoning your mind. They've been poisoning your mind. The revolution's here, this time.
Rephrase, they poisoning our babies, 50 shots by 6 years of age. If it ain't genocide, it ain't far from it. MMR parents, please be afraid and understand the government. It should not be trusted. NBC, Com Warner, CNN, and Fox run shit, and they don't care about the public. Doing studies on our youngest to make them fall in love with the lies. Eyes can see, but minds can be deceived. It's disgusting how we've been so trusting. All the sick and all the suffering doing nothing, 'cause they don't know, they don't care. 'Cause into the box they stare, what a fiasco. Kinda Lupe, and they thinking that we're dumb. And they thinking that we're dumb.
That poison, that poison, that poison. Everywhere I look, I see it. That poison, that poison, that poison. How she's supposed to be.
GMOs, people throw a fit. How? When in 60 other countries, the food that you're eating isn't even allowed. Wake up, wake up. You can change it all. You can change it now. You, him, me, her, together we evolve. Together we are strong. The media is wrong. The media is evil. It's not trying, it is taking control of people. The people, man, the people. We're the people.
That poison, that poison, that poison. Everywhere I look, I see it. That poison, that poison, that poison.
Be awake. Be awake. Be awake. Realize what's going on.
Keep that shit away from me.
A long, long, long time before I realized, started to realize I'm not
keep
done.
Keep that shit away.
Every day I'm learning new stuff. And conspiracy theorists, I am not one of those. I'm a realist. Look around. Right in front of you. Eyes open. Eat organic.
We don't have time for a meeting of the Flat Earth Society.
Is that the Earth is a closed system. We cannot leave the Earth. There's no place to go. There's no place to throw your trash.
Sometimes a bad boy cries. Sometimes a good girl lies to get what she wants.
I may be wrong, of course. Always may be wrong.